Well, I have this idea. Take two. That if I start signing things with whatever is left of my right hand, because my left hand has bit the dust, so if I can, right now during this period of time, pieces that I sign are going to mean that much more, right? Right. So if I sign something once, that's really like, you did it. But what if I signed it three times, or four times, or five times? So suddenly, the number of signatures that you get on one piece equals the level of value that it has. Let's see, you know, it's like a Mercedes, all the different classes of Mercedes. Well, a five signatures Mercedes looks just like a one Mercedes, except it's got five signatures. And, you know, I'm going to turn it down to number two. And here we go. And I go into a trance. This is what happens. I go into this sort of, I am doing signatures, I am doing heart wave, I am doing up and down, I am flowing, I am, and until I can't take it anymore. I'm going to start at the top. And just keep writing the same side. Next line. Wow, starting to hurt. I can't do the whole thing at one time now. Alright, let me rest it. Starting to curl upward, let's get it down. How many is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm gonna do two more. And here comes the last one. This is the number 7 signature. In honor of my birthday. Seven. 7, 47. That. Oh, cool, man. That looks like wallpaper. It doesn't look like a signature. It just looks like some cool wallpaper. And thank you very much.